human cage is a 24-inch globe. It after you see it a little bit, you realize you're the one that's in the cage, because I imagined myself in the ball when I originally painted this. So when you look at it, you're inside this cage looking out at these animals outside you.
There's some very unusual animals on this sphere.
Yeah, it's that fantasy world that I enjoy playing with.